Yo guys, and welcome to the first ever biking vlog on the Mesbos channel. So basically, what these biking vlogs are going to be is me and Mark and maybe some other people. Whenever we go on rides, which is pretty often, whenever we go on rides together, I'm just going to vlog it. And we both think it's a really good idea. We're going to get cool shots of stuff we're doing. Mark's mainly a jumper. I prefer trails. We've got this really sick spot up at, Stonyfell. Getting up early tomorrow morning, 7 o'clock. Get ready, eat breakfast, prepare, head up, I don't know, maybe a couple of K's up, and I'll meet Mark there, and that's when the day will start. I'm just gonna sit and wait at the top of this hill and wait for Mark, because he should be leaving in a bit. His house is a lot closer, but he hates hills, so I'm gonna encourage him. And there he is. Hey Mark.
What?
I waited for you. Nice. You're dead already.
Hey little butterfly. Butter and fly.
Oh yes. Yeah. If you hit that at the wrong angle, you're fucked into those trees.
No, like this.
Alright, just finished the day with Mark. It's about 10:02, and just finished. But an hour and a half of jumps, trails. I didn't get any of that last trail we did, except Mark stacking it, which is quite funny. That trail was pretty good, very skinny. A lot of crashes by me and Mark. There's a dog just there, hey. So I don't think that'll be the end of the vlog. We might do some more riding later in the day. Mark's got to go to Murray Bridge, and then I'm going back to his to stay the night. Alright, so I'm back from the ride. Voice crack. I'm very red in the face. Got my ice block. Give me some energy back. Cool me down. And I thought, as I got back, I thought, you know what? Let's just vlog the whole day. It's the holidays. It'll be interesting. So, basically, I'm gonna vlog my whole day. Mark challenged me to use his bike to get up this hill because his doesn't have gears and mine does. And I think it's safe to say I burnt him. Mark, what did you forget?
Backpack.
Yay! Hey, buddy. Big num. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Mark. Go, big boy. Yes. Speed.
My God, take it. Ride to a life all. He's been filming with me with his balls. To a life all. Ethan's filming me with his balls.
I'm not gonna do that ever again.
Watching the screen in the dark house, wanking in the lighthouse. It's the White House.
Cop on the fattest spready.
Oh, I'm gonna try it.
Which one? That one? Alright, I'm hopping out of the damn way. I want to see this. Alright, Mark. Let's see what you got. Remember, turn, rotate, midair. Don't go straight ahead. What? Don't go straight ahead. It turns. Don't forget. Oh!
Just made it up. Oh. It's hot and humid, and we're tired. Okay, so Ethan's finally doing this jump. This jump right here. He's doing it on my bike, because this is his dad bike, and he really doesn't want to break it. Ethan really wants to do it. I honestly think he really has got it. It's so much easier than you think.
So Mark, at the start, do I go a little bit to the right and you come back in?
Up to you, honestly. If you go into that, it's a bit more of a guide of where to brake. As soon as your front wheel leaves that divot, that's where I get off the brake. Because it looks so much bigger than it really feels. It's a mental barrier. Once you break it, you won't feel happier. Remember, I have opposite brakes to you. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Easy! I told you.
Oh my god. Yeah. That's so easy.
Exactly.
Fuck.
You jumped that literally perfect.
Mark bet me $1 million that I couldn't get from his place to our tracks on his bike, which is really tough to go on hills on. And it's safe to say, I think I was a bit right. And I've been sitting here for about 5 minutes, and he's only just coming up the hill. We here for the third time in like 12 hours.
I am too fucking tired.
He's very close. He's like right in those bushes there. Oh god. Oh, so nice out here. Let's go, trail time.
Sweating. Oh, careful! Careful!
That trail was so steep, it was so fun. Now I gotta get down this, but still, that was amazing. It was so steep, not meant for us, but just the thrill of letting go of your brakes and just, oh, that was pretty good. Now I gotta get down here. That was another successful trip to the tracks. Third time in not very long. And I mean, my bike survived 3 times. And, I mean, we've progressed quite a bit. Well, I mean, I have sort of. Mark and I just kind of did trails mostly. But otherwise, I progressed. I did the big boy jump, so, woo! Right now we're clearing away a bunch of shit to make a trail. And we've made a new friend. His name is Groot. He's a tree. I need to go find something to help Mark with that. in it. Oh, no.
Crap's fine.
Can't just do it. Mark's about to try a new jump. This second last one. It's the last one on this line he hasn't done before. And I've hopped out of the way into the bush after doing my runs, doing this jump, doing the one up there with the plank over the cross, and then shoom. All right, Mark, off you go. Yeah, no. Alright, so people, that was part one of the four and a half day mega vlog, I guess. That was part one, days one and two. Next video will be part two, which will have days three, four, and a half. There's nothing of the half, so I don't think there's any point putting that in. But yes, so tomorrow, next video, will be shorter. It will definitely be less footage. It'll be like 3 minutes. But otherwise, I could... Well, you know what? Okay. No, I don't know. We'll see.